in Mahwah, New Jersey at the Railroad Museum. We just went in the boxcar and this little museum, which I really enjoyed. You guys could go over there. Tell me how you enjoyed it.
This is way a little bit from regular circus. The horse hair bunks, the fold down table, the computer desk, his fold down chair, the kerosene lamp. And of course the cupola seats. They would have been on each side. Stop. There's the original floor plan for this caboose. The stove would be right here. The bathroom would be where that window is. Salesman sample, but what's selling is the new, at the time, high-speed trucks. Mm-hmm. They're for 35 miles an hour. That was high-speed.
High-speed.
These are from 1895, so that was high-speed at the time. Yes, that was, it was actually a salesman sample, this whole caboose. But what they were selling was the trucks. And they were made right up in Hilburn up here.
The trucks?
Yeah. That's where the factory was. We have like this one of a kind, that big model of the railroad's one of a kind.
That's fine.
Yeah, this caboose saw is one of a kind. We have a lot of one of a kind
things. Yeah, it's still, I can see that exterior is resheathed.
That's a piece of the original sheathing over there. We did that in the quarter. We did this 5 or 6 years ago.
Yes.